New for 2025, the Dell Pro Max Micro defies expectations, providing powerful CPU and graphics in a compact and flexible form factor. Coming in a fraction of the size of a traditional workstation, its largest dimension is just over 20 centimeters. This small system packs a surprising amount of performance. With support for the latest Intel Ultra 200 series CPUs with up to 24 cores running at a sustained 85 watts and up to the NVIDIA RTX 4000 Ada professional graphics running at up to 75 watts and up to 64 gigabytes of RAM, this has plenty of power for core CAD users with data sets into the thousands of components, along with light simulation and visualization use. It also sports plenty of ports with audio, two USB-A and one USB-C on the front, and four more USB-A and another USB-C on the rear, along with a wired Ethernet connection with Wi-Fi options also available. Also at the rear is the connection to the external power supply. For systems with dedicated graphics, this is now a 280 watt power supply, and while it's on the larger side, the cable is long enough to tuck under the desk. And on the topic of graphics, one thing to watch out for is the display connectors. Rather than connecting to the larger full-size display ports towards the bottom of the system, ensure you utilize the dedicated NVIDIA Pro graphics card at the top of the system. In this case, we have four mini display port connectors with adapters provided to convert to a full-size display port if required. The Dell Pro Max Micro's size really comes into its own when space is at a premium. With options to mount the system behind a monitor using a purpose-built monitor stand supporting screen sizes up to 27 inches. Simply attach four thumb screws and slot it into the back of the stand. There is also included a cable cover and cable routing system to hide the cables at the back, plus options to add a lock for security. And those wanting secure remote access to their CAD hardware, there is an optional rack mount solution, which allows seven units to fit into just 5U of server rack space. This option can deliver performance well above typical virtual desktop or cloud hosted solutions for CAD at a much lower cost. So while there are some compromises due to the smaller form factor, it's a balance of the advantages of its small size versus your performance requirements. Other than those scenarios where its size make it the only choice, we would recommend the Dell Pro Max Micro for those dealing with assemblies with hundreds or low thousands of components. And while with the right spec, it's more than capable of occasional simulation and visualization tasks, if you are dealing with more complex tasks like this, then there are more performant options in the range, such as the Dell Pro Max Tower T2, so long as you have the space.